Now let's learn how to pepper people with a long guard jab. Now people love to talk about telegraphing the jab, but the long guard jab prevents this.
I know why.
It's because there's less distance. You can't tense up. Now you see this pepper?
Mate, why could I not see that punch coming?
That brings me on to step two. The long jab is closer to your target, which actually gives you a quicker jab. He's gone again.